LA County has issued a new health order requiring masks to be worn on all public transit in the county.
Now, the order, effective at midnight, applies to commuter trains, subways, buses, taxis, and rideshare services like Uber and Lyft. Masks will also be required at indoor transportation hubs like airports, bus terminals, and subway stations.
County officials say they will reassess the order when COVID community transmission is moderate in LA County, when the CDC determines it's no longer needed, or in 30 days, whichever comes first.
We will have much more on the order in a live report on the news at 6:00.